We finally reached the highlight of our trip, Billy Goat Ridge. And on the way there, we had Wayno and his awesome in-car commentary. Good on you, Wayno.
Thank you.
time to tackle Billy Goat Ridge, and first up is Chris. Control auto and no lockers makes it look easy. Next up, it was my turn. Let's see how I go. No locker, I had to readjust my line. Next up, it's Matt's turn with his rear lock diesel Prado. Let's see how he goes. There's no stopping him, it's a walk in the park. Sam's up in his diesel Prado on 33s. Let's see how he goes. Too easy, mate. Too easy. There's been some impressive driving from Lee over the trip in his stock Prado. Let's see how he goes up Billy Goat Ridge. Ryan's turned to have a crack with his newly fitted 2-inch lift. Let's see how he goes. With steep drop-offs either side and a gnarly rock section coming up, we decided to check it out and see what was in store for us. Last part of the track, very rocky, very steep, and a little bit of a challenge. After conquering Billy Goat Ridge, we headed down the front track to the Yoruga Hill lookout, which you can see here, and then we returned to base camp. The following day, we attempted Gum Creek Drive, did the Link Track, North-South Ridge, Kokoda Trail, and returned back to base camp to leave. It was wet and rainy the next day, so the hill climb was very, very interesting.
Good job, mate.